Good morning. So just got to Austin last night.
Ooh, bug.
And it's been raining ever since I got here. It's been cloudy skies and just kind of gloomy weather all around. But I really hope that it clears up for the wedding tomorrow. It's supposed to. It says it's supposed to be sunny in the lower 80s, so fingers crossed. Wanted to talk briefly about Mike and Jadzia, my couple for this weekend. Hashtag couple goals is what I want to say. And wanted to give you a little brief introduction about how we met and why I'm here in Austin. It was a stormy evening in July of 2016 when Mike proposed to Jadzia in front of the Newseum in DC. I instantly fell in love with their vibrant personalities and the devotion they have for each other. And so I thought, wouldn't it be awesome to also photograph their wedding? The weekend's festivities started with the rehearsal dinner at Franklin Barbecue, and I knew that this was only the beginning for greater things to come. It's wedding day. There was an abundance of details and so much visual stimulation for me as a wedding photographer, and it's so hard to pick a favorite, but I would say I love the vineyard tables with the greenery garland, charvari chairs, and the hanging candles and glass domes, which combined the natural and earthy tones with a modern aesthetic for the most romantic Southwest wedding. The reception was just on point. Wow. After dinner, the dancing started and we had this awesome live band to entertain us as we grooved the night away. What a magical end to the perfect wedding day in Texas. The next morning, I somehow got up, made my way to Barton Springs to do family portraits, enjoyed an acai bowl, and headed to the airport. I will be forever grateful to Mike and Jadzia for having me as your photographer for the most epic wedding of the year. Till next time.